It's computer servers like these that currently provide free and open internet for the American public, a policy known as net neutrality. But recent moves by the FCC could be taking away these regulations for good. Connecticut Senator Bob Duff says this ruling is bad news for our schools, small businesses, and consumers. So he's taking action.
So Congress really has the ability to roll back this FCC rule. But in the absence of that, because I'm not really confident that they're going to do this, that I think the state legislature should bring up the issue.
Taking away net neutrality gives several large companies the power to control the internet. They decide what you stream, how fast, and for how much, something that could greatly affect our school systems.
If we're expecting that they're going to be looking at videos and streaming information that's coming in, if their bandwidth is throttled, it could potentially cause an issue for them to be able to actually have the means to have all of that type of information and media that is so rich and robust on the internet for students to be able to learn from.
Norwalk resident and mother of two, Erica Caldwell, has similar concerns.
They need the opportunity to be able to look at different sites, get different opinions, and if there was a restriction for some sites versus other sites, I don't think it would be helpful to them in terms of being able to do research and investigate things.
Duff says large companies often make public promises and fail to follow through, like it happened with net neutrality. But he has a plan to secure this policy.
I want to take the lead here in Connecticut and pass a net neutrality law for Connecticut businesses, Connecticut residents, and really work hard to join with other states.
Duff is currently working on a proposal for this law and plans to present it in the upcoming congressional session starting in February. Senator Bob Duff says talk to your state legislators if you're interested in joining the fight for an open internet. For UCTV News, I'm Julia Gorman.